Good morning, dear student. Yes, how are you? I hope you all are good with your family. So, dear student, in previous class we discussed about celebration. Okay, how we are celebrating Children's Day in our school. Okay, so today in this class I am going to discussing about things we use with you. Okay, yes. Dear student, we can use the different types of things in our daily life. Yes, so many things we use in our school and so many things we can use in our home also. Yes, dear student, first I ask a question. Which of the things do you use in your school? Yes, we can use the duster and chalk piece. Okay, and we use the water bottles and lunch bag and school bag and books and pen, pencil, sharpener, eraser, notebook, benches, table, chair. You can see these type of things in our school. So in our home we can use the knife, scissors and keys and also chair, table, TV, radio, plates, glasses. So isn't it? You can use the many things in our daily life. So dear student, unit 4, things we use. Okay, the first activity. This is an activity based lesson. So first one, what do you use for the following? Name the things. First one example is there. For cutting nails, what do you use? For cutting nails, we can use the nail cutter. In our home, we can use the nail cutter for cutting our nails. Okay. And next one, for sharpening the pencil. For sharpening the pencil, we use sharpener. Yes. For sharpening, by using sharpening pencil, we can write brightly. So, dear student, for sharpening pencil, we use the water. First one, for cutting nails, we use the nail cutter. For sharpening pencil, we use sharpener. Sharpener, okay. In third one, for cutting paper, we can use the, what is this? Scissor. Yes, dear student, for cutting papers, we can use the scissor. So, third one, scissor. Next one, for opening a lock, we can use the keys. This is called key. Yes, for opening lock, we use key. Okay, next one, for cutting vegetable, we use, very good, knife. Dear student, here K is silent. Okay, K is silent letter. So how to pronounce it? This word, knife. K is silent. For cutting vegetable, we use the knife. So dear student, let us introduce the many things for the using. So here, sharpener is used for sharpening pencil. By sharpening pencil, we can write brightly, darkly, beautifully, neatly. Okay. Next one, nail cutter. It's used for cutting the nails. For cutting nails, we can use the nail cutter. Needle. Do you know the needle? Needle means Susie. Yes, you can see needle. This is needle. Yes, with the help of needle, we can see in the cloth. Seeing in the cloth, that means button in a folding board with the help of needle. Okay, next one, hammer. It's used for hitting nails. Hammer, that means suttige. With the help of hammer, we can hit the nail. And it is used for cutting rocks also. Next one, axe. It's used for chopping wood. It is used for cutting of the trees or wood. can use the axe. Knife is used for cutting vegetables or fruits. In our home, we all are using knife for cutting vegetables. When we making some different types of dishes, we cut the vegetable. So with the help of knife, we can cut the vegetables and fruits. Saw is used for sawing the wood. Saw, that means garagasa. See dear student, this is called saw, garagasa. Yes. It's used for sawing the wood. Flow is used for flowing the field. Maybe look, it's used for flowing the field. Iron is used for ironing the cloth. You can use the ironing for your uniform. Okay. Next one, second activity. Identify the tools show below. First one, what is this? This is screwdriver. Dear student, copy these words in your textbook. Screwdriver. In the first picture, what is there? Yes, it is a screwdriver. Second one, what is this? Hammer. Hammer, it is used for hitting the nails. Second one, hammer. Okay. Third one, what is this? Saw. Saw, that means garagasa. Yes. It is used for sawing the wood. Fourth one, what is this? Axe. Axe, that means it is used for chopping wood. Maragalli padi hekku balustivi. Axe. Kodali. Fifth one, what is this? Yes, we know this. Nail cutter. Next one, nail. Nail, it is used for hanging some things on the wall. Mole, nail. Last one, what is this? Floor. Who used this tool? Yes, this is used by farmer. Floor, that means nail. Look, okay dear students, first is the first picture, screwdriver. Second one, hammer. Third one, saw. Fourth one, axe. Fifth one, nail cutter. Sixth one, nail. And seventh one, flow. Okay, match the following. Yes, match the tools with the users. I wrote on blackboard. The sharpener used for sharpening the pencil. And nail cutter is used for cutting nails. And needle, it is used for steaming cloths. But tackling it. Hammer is used for hitting nails. For chopping wood. Knife is used for cutting vegetables and fruits. Saw is used for sawing the wood. And flow is used for flowing the field. Last one, iron is used for ironing the cloth. Okay, dear student, next activity. Read the sentences aloud. Example, a sharpener is used for sharpening the pencil. So here, identify the person. In the first picture, what is the first picture? The farmer. In second picture, doctor. Third picture, electrician. Yes, dear student, next activity. Do the above people use tools in their professions? Yes, all type of people use different types of things in their professions. Isn't it? Yes. Yes or no? What tools do they use? Yes, I am teacher. I can use the pencil and textbook. Okay, dear student. You are student. You use pencil, notebook and textbook. So, what do doctor use? Yes. Do you see the doctor? Yes. Almost all are see the doctors. Okay. So, they use it. What they use? Stethoscope. First one, I am a doctor, I use stethoscope. So dear student, where do you write it? Yes, you write this column. First one, I am a doctor, here. He is an electrician. He uses screwdriver. Third one.
W capital A capital
here's A. So here stop. Next one, B L E, capital N E E. Here needle. Next one, G H L O U P. P capital. Flow. P L O U G H. Seventh one, A R P E S H R E N. Sharpener. Okay. Last one, I capital N O R. Iron. Okay. Yes, student. First one, knife. Second one, axe. Third one, hammer. Fourth one, saw. Fifth one, needle. Sixth one, flow. Seventh one, sharpener. Eighth one, iron. Okay. Next activity is there. Rewrite the above words using the appropriate articles using a can. Yes. We are discussing about in previous class. We discussed about use of a can in grammar class. Okay. So with the help of that class, here we use the a can. Yes, dear student, tell me, where do you use a? Yes, the word before the word begin with consonant and consonant sounds, we use a. And before the word begin with vowel and vowel sound, we use and. Okay, beginning of the vowel and vowel sound we use and, beginning of the consonant and consonant sound we use a. So first one, which the word? Knife. Knife. Dash knife. What do you feel here, dear student? A knife. Because a here k it is consonant. Oh, but k it is silent. How to pronunciate this word knife? N it is also consonant. Second one, axe dash axe. An axe. Because a it is vowel. Third one, hammer dash hammer. Okay, head, a hammer. Head it is consonant. Next one, saw dash saw. What do you feel here? Yes, it is consonant. So a. Next one, dash needle. Yes, N it is consonant. We use A. Sixth one, flow dash flow. Flow, F it is consonant. A. Dash sharpener. Yes, yes it is consonant. A. Eighth one, dash iron. So dear student, here I it is vowel. So we use and. Yes, beginning of the vowel and vowel sound we use and, beginning of the consonant and consonant sound we use a. Okay dear student, in this class we discussed about the things we use, which are the things we used in our school or home and their uses. Okay, for sharpening we use sharpening the pencil, and for needle we use seeing the cloth, for nail cutter we use the cutting nails. Yes, axe we use the axe for chopping the wood. Knife we use the knife for the cutting vegetables and fruits. And saw it is used for sawing the wood. Flow it is used for flowing field. Iron it is used for Okay, dear student.